Welcome to the Trumpet tutorial video series. In this video, we will go through the room and patient preparation for performing real ear measurement tests and through the procedure for recording the unaided values. Patient preparation is a crucial step during the fitting procedure, and it is always helpful involving the patient in the process, letting them know what we are going to do. Once the headset is on, the position can be set according to the patient's comfort by simply adjusting the O-rings positioned on the ears. We have to instruct our patient to sit in front and face the trumpet speaker. To start, double-click on the Maestro icon and the software will open. Exams available will be shown on the upper part of the software. Select REM to access the in vivo tests. In order to obtain the best results, the speaker must be equalized. During this step, the patient shall also sit in front of the device, 1 meter away from the speaker, wearing the probes. Equalization shall be run periodically. It is possible to run it directly from the calibration menu on the upper left part of the screen. And it is strongly recommended to perform speaker equalization every time the working environment changes. For home services, it is really useful to perform it in each location. After, probe tubes must be calibrated. Each tube has to be placed close to the reference microphone, and then calibration should be started. Once this phase has ended, we will be ready to acquire the first measurements. Select Unaided Mode from the REM section. If you are seeking the most customized fitting, here, Trumpet allows you to acquire the real ear canal response of your patient. Alternatively, predicted unaided measurements will be loaded automatically. Please note that the acquired measurement should be represented either as the signal caught by the probe microphone, called response, or as a differential value between the probe and reference captured signal, called gain. During this video series, all examples will be displayed as gain. For unaided measurements, the patient should wear no hearing aid, and the probe tubes should be inserted in the ear canal, reaching a few millimeters distance from the eardrum. Use the ruler printed on the headset and the black ring on the tube to adjust the average depth of insertion. For adults, it is usually suggested to be about 27 millimeters. On the left panel, you can find controls related to the acquisition settings, side under test, stimulus type, intensity, and acquisition mode. The acquisition mode can be set as a long time average measurement or as a snapshot of the curve visualized. The fitting rule can be set from the drop-down list on the right panel. Press Settings to customize the parameters. By pressing the play button, the acquired curve will be displayed on the graph, but not recorded, so that the probe can be adjusted until the positioning achieved is correct. When you trust that the acquired curve is okay, it can be easily recorded. The values will be kept in the software and displayed on the graph.